The treason trial of former Pakistani President Pervez Musharraf was adjourned on Tuesday after his lawyers presented his medical reports to the judge. The court had summoned the reports to ascertain whether General Musharraf had in fact suffered a heart attack, requiring a postponement of his trial.